University of the Philippines added the inaugural Philippine Superliga Collegiate Grand Slam title to its preseason collection after taking down University of Sto. Tomas, 25-21, 16-25, 25-23, 25-19, Thursday in the winner-take-all championship at the FilOil Flying V Centre in San Juan. The Lady Maroons erased a 2-8 deficit in the fourth set with a blistering rally before building a 21-15 lead on their way to claiming the crown and, more importantly, a hefty fund from the league to sponsor their training heading into the UAP season 81. We were down, and it was hard work to pick ourselves up, but I'm happy that we were able to pick ourselves up, set up coach Godfrey Okumu, whose squad also won the PVL Collegiate Conference title a few months back. We fought because that's our motto of the day, fight. We fight to the end and it's worked. We fought until the end. Even if when we were down, we just kept on reminding ourselves that we have to fight. That's what we came here to do today, added Okumu, whose squad dedicated the win to slain benefactor Dominic Sytin of United Auctioneers. Skipper Tots Carlos, who was named conference most valuable player, finished with 17 points including 15 off attacks, while rookie Nicole Magsaryl and Marist Leig got 11 and 10 markers, respectively, for the Lady Maroons, who pounded 55 spikes. Up got a lucky break in the third set after Aylor sent her service short that broke a 23-23 tie. Justine Dorog, who early in the set hurt her right shoulder, swung a cross-court kill. Dorog's hit clinched the frame, but went down on the floor clutching her shoulder and crying in pain. She was helped back into UP's dugout. She returned to the bench, but sat out the next set. After a sluggish start in the fourth, the Lady Maroons were able to overcome an early deficit. With momentum on their side, UP was able to build a 21-15 advantage. Consecutive errors from Isa Jimenez and Maeve Galanza put the Lady Maroons at championship point before Leig's quick attack that sealed the 1 hour, 57-minute battle. Lore had 14 points, while Melina Alessandrini had 13 markers for the Tigresses, whose only loss in six outings came in the most important match of the conference. Meanwhile, Mian Mandras and Judith Abil conspired on offense as University of the East shocked Far Eastern University with an emphatic 27-25, 25-23, 25-16 win to bag the bronze medal. Mandras hammered all but one of her 16 points off attacks, while Abil had 12 markers, all from kills for the Lady Warriors. Skipper Rizal Balaton scored 8 for UE, which poured 51 points off attacks. Masaya Kasiang Minsit Naman is Tapusa Naman Young Tan NG Maganda for preparation for the next season NG UAP, Yuntalaga Young Target Naman, said head coach Rod Roque. Rookie Licha Eben was the only Lady Tamara in double figure with 10 points. The scores. UP, 3, Carlos 17, Magsaryl 11, Leig 10, Ganaban 8, Dorog 6, Estranero 4, Sandoval 4, Ramos 2, Lagman 1, Osterl 0, Sotomal 0, Bautista, L. Ust, 1, Lore 14, Alessandrini 13, Passers 7, Francisco 6, Jimenez 4, Mangulabnan 3, Roldan 2, Vire 2, Avila 1, Balcorda 1, Delirio, L.